Piratepappapaul here today on another episode of Plants Vrs. Zombies, Garden Warfare.
PvP War.
Yes. It's PvZ War, not PvP.
You're right. PvZ. So what are you doing? Tell the folks what you're doing.
Yeah, what you doing out there, folks? Leave a comment. Whatever.
Ooh, what are you doing?
I am playing Driftwood Shores.
What part of the game is that in?
Gardens and Graveyards. Fine. Be a cactus. What the? Already here?
Yeah, I have a feeling you're in the tail end of the game.
Okay, I was... Wait, how am I dying? I joined in late, so that didn't even count.
Really? Not for much. There goes the mega flower. Blah. Ooh, looks like the zombies dominated that game.
I was not a part in any of this.
I know. Got another 8,000 to go before you can get your biggie. 50 seconds. Anyway. Do you recognize any names? Anyone you've seen playing before?
Not really. I'm trying to mute everybody now. Roblox bot. It was the heal master and the assist master.
Well, zero.
And now what?
Don't know yet. Alright, Main Street Night.
I want to go on my phone.
The planted the deployed their secret weapon, the tactical kick, and the zombies take it out before it launches and destroys Zomboss Mountain.
I don't know, can I?
I don't know. So who do you think you're going to be? Land or zombie?
Hopefully zombie.
Hopefully zombie?
Hopefully.
Let's see.
I played this map before and I was plants. And like the zombies just completely dominated us, but the plants actually still ended up winning.
Zombie.
Yes!
Whew.
Just be a regular old zombie soldier.
10 seconds.
We're in the graveyard, everybody. Why can I not jump?
By the door, because the door's gonna open.
Why can I not jump? I can't jump.
You're not going anywhere till the door opens. Relax.
Now you can jump.
Gotcha! The backyard!
I'm wondering if I should have been an engineer.
Too late now. Start a system.
Ah!
Out of nowhere. Now you can be an engineer.
I'm gonna do that.
Somebody got to the build.
Question is, can we take out those species? Is this pea shooter?
There it is. Got a turret.
Upgrade Mark II. He's gone. There it is. Whoa!
Chopper!
chomp on my sticks.
Get him in the back.
Whoa, everything's just...
Everyone's running out of this.
Oh, the capture point's right there. That's why everyone's crowded.
Look out, putting up.
Oh, he's down.
He's coming after you again.
That was a different one.
Something's happening.
That's a Zombot drone, actually. Wait, the teleport is down. That was crazy. The teleport is down, so we gotta go get that.
Yeah,
gotta go get that root out. I'm gonna go build this.
Get going now.
Well, you guys doing well. You're almost there.
Zombies have captured the base. Capture the courtyard.
Tip. For everyone who wants to play this, tip number one, capture the bases. Tip number two, don't get distracted. Tip number three, vanquish plants.
Yeah, watch your back and don't step on potato mines.
Unless you're plants.
Yeah. Vanquish. Nicely done. Gotta go through our round, man. Like it's
around.
Busy inside, though. Before anyone gets to you. Oh, no, they're after. Get out of there.
It's built, though. At least it's built.
Stay all the way until you get some health back. You're at four. And you're fixed.
Being revived.
Yeah, back in the game. Coming for you.
Get away!
Get away! Shooter. Nice.
Don't maniacal laugh yet. Okay, maybe you can maniacal laugh. Get away. Where's the teleporter?
You have it.
Oh, there it is. Oh, you're using your Zombot drone. Okay, never mind. You're not using your Zombot drone. Pocky! Kill.
Get in there. I'm good. And toast. Toxic? You kidding me?
I want the toxic pee. What? Why are you using your Zombot drones?
What are you doing?
They're using their Zombot drones. They have a remote control.
You have to send them through the portal.
You can't send in Zombot drones through the portal.
Looks like they would.
Oh, you just got disease.
This pink.
What's going on here?
They're
being too protective. Wait, what?
That's their job.
To be way overprotective.
Of that? Yeah.
Overwhelm them! Overwhelm! I got to get in the game right now!
You might consider just going around the outside and shooting at them a few times before you run into the center.
No, I gotta get running right now!
Capture the base!
Capture the rooftop! Capture the roof, keep!
Looks like you got another thing to build.
Let's go!
There it is. That's it.
Get away from me!
Run, baby mom!
How did I die by that? How did I die by that?
You were far enough away, apparently. See the splatters around you?
Those weren't chili bean bombs. Those were pecan splatters.
Get it.
He's dead.
Come on,
we gotta move.
He's on the roof.
Toxic peas.
He's up there.
Peas. How are they getting toxic peas?
See if you can get up on the roof.
I want toxic.
Well, get on the roof and kill that thing.
I can't.
Can you work your way around and see if you can? You say you can jump. There might be another
way
up there.
I can't jump that high.
I didn't say jump. I said work your way around and see if there's another way. He's so big-headed. Often there's another way around, that's what I see. I know that the people can jump much higher than this big guy. Whoa. That's a pod.
Get this teleporter.
Boom.
It's built. Finally!
Sure.
We got the base.
We're
getting out of here. This is way too
cool. Oh, Captain.
Would you like a drink with that?
Is that cheetah? Chomper?
It's Cheesy Chomper.
Cheesy Cheetah Chomper?
I can't believe I... I escaped him. Come on, dudes. We gotta get to this teleporter.
He's working on it. He's on his back, Alec. She's there.
I'm gonna let you build that. I'm gonna build this. Okay, the teleporter's built.
Oh, you're in the middle already. What's this one?
The burger joint!
Oh.
I can't hit him!
Like, nice glasses.
Where can these guys get toxic? I want a toxic.
They probably got it in the pack.
Burrow chompers?
Be extra powerful.
No, he's just wearing a sombrero.
I took you out.
Whoa! He just suddenly has citrus cactus in my face.
I look up too high.
Oh my god.
He's got you before.
I can't see him.
Why?
Well, I can see him. I just can't get to him.
You're doing your sights.
That was not the best interview of life.
That was alright. He's at least shooting at me. Get it. Oh. my god.
I'm reloading.
Nice.
Here we go. I'm down. But where did that beam bomb come from?
Good call.
There's a cacti in the giant burger.
Down in there. There. Attaboy. Hurt him before you explode. Are you up? No. One down. Two down. Nicely done.
Got it!
That was a very good use of your drone.
And I'm dead.
Oh, it's time for the chuckle risk and down.
I took out those pea shooters in the giant burger.
Which helped your friends finish the job.
Every little bit helps.
Yes, it does. You're not being shot at from above, it helps a lot. Where is it? Is it in the side alley? Up, it wasn't. Boom bum. Must be back there.
I want to find the teleporter.
Mm-hmm.
Dad.
Yes. Look inside. There you go.
Here it is. There we go. Oh my god, he's a chomper.
Chomper on the stairs.
Chomper on the stairs.
Here he comes, we got. Keep running up and down the stairs.
Okay, let's get to him.
There he is.
At least I stunned him.
At least you made teleporter before you had to. Everyone's after that guy.
Especially the disco. We're all coming for this flank! We're in the pole.
Oh, there's a healing space in the middle.
Should be fun. Whoa.
Yeah,
I don't see anybody.
Where's that P?
Dude, we got so close. We got so close.
We're very close. We got 2.5 minutes. Come on.
He's down.
Get in there. Oh, you got goats.
I was trying to get that fire pee.
Mm-hmm. It made a difference, though. Getting closer.
The base.
Nice.
Capture the hardware store. So we gotta get this hardware store, or otherwise we're not gonna be able to take out that rocket.
the end is near.
The teleporter is really right there.
Is another engineer working on the teleporter?
Yeah.
What could happen?
Brody built it.
Alright, good.
Whoa!
What? Whoa, 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 you're talking to that?
What the?
Low and lower, right underneath you.
5, 4, 3?
The burrow.
5. Wow, those zombies are just overwhelming that point.
Oh, they're coming on it now. Go, go, go.
They really want to take out that technical.
It's showing. Boom.
Wow.
5 minutes remaining.
Oh my. I can't believe what I just saw on that scoreboard. We just all went in there all at the same time. Now we gotta plant those bombs.
How do you do this? Fart.
See that rocket up there?
Yeah.
That's the technical cue.
Whoa, look out.
That's a big corn.
Big corn, come in.
Big high corn, fire. Number 6. Corn launchers.
Corn launchers.
So basically, we have to build bombs.
So you get close to a place and it tells you what to do?
I have a big objective.
Oh, I see you now. See your objective point. Big corn, big corn. Oh, he's boss. That's right.
I'm boss. Shall we build it?
Yes. Get it, go.
Whoa! Oh my god.
Oh, you have one. Go out of the way of fire, man.
Oh, I'm gonna use a teleporter anyway. Gotta plant those bombs.
Oh,
I'm being revived.
Thank you.
No, I'm not.
Oh, you were. You got attacked. Both of you will be going through now. You missed. Oh, to the objective.
Whoa, get out of here. Oh, we think we just got each other. There's 2 bombs planted already.
Awesome. Halfway there. 2 minutes to go. Oh, to be in the bomb, it's a bomb. Look out. That's the way.
Yeah.
Oh, second one got you.
Right. Oh, there's three bombs.
2 minutes, 20 seconds.
We got it!
Boom.
I want to see this thing blow.
We got there. Last thing to be leaving here. Bye, Cuke.
That wasn't as big as an explosion I thought it would be. 7 gardens.
Nice.
That's a lot.
That's gonna get you really close to your. You're gonna need to meet somebody. Diesel.
Bye. I can buy myself another pack.
Did you get it?
Sweet. Not bad, even though it's not the one I wanted.
It's not bad, though.
That's the end of this video, everyone. Hope you all enjoy, and we will see you all later.
Bye.